Well, I've always wanted to play golf, and I just figured, you know, what the heck, right? Get out there, hit the links, hit a few balls, you know, just go after it, get a lesson, work on the skills. Golf's got really good swag. You know, I've always wanted to play golf at Akron University. So maybe if I get better, I could go there.
Ryan Harris, golf extraordinaire, taught Tiger Woods how to play. There we go. Perfect. But I just went in the hole. I just went in the hole. He's killed three men with his driver. They gave him a finger, and he was in the 17th hole, and they were on the 18th hole. And he drove the ball into the back of each of their heads, killing them instantly. That shot right there, it's deadly. Don't mess up. Don't mess up. Oh, he messed up. Just kidding. It's completely straight. We're here at Augusta. Ryan Harris, owner of Brookside Country Club and golf extraordinaire. He's going to teach us how to chip.
Basically, warm yourself a nice lie, tee it up first. You want to put off the back foot, control the rock back and forth.
Beautiful. Well, he owns Brookside Country Club.
That's how you do.
We're here with Henry Bumpus after I just taught you guys how to chip. Let's see if this guy can do it. Yeah, it's good enough. Good enough. Alright. And that's what not to do, pretty much. So good placement there. Good god. Oh my god, it's getting bad. Here he goes. Oh god. Everyone run.
That was not good.
Beautiful shot.
Okay.
Stranger, just pretend. Words for modders. Let them break us.
Whoa, you can stop.
Whoa. What's up? Let's take that off.
Oh, really? Oh, alright.
Don't be silly.